If you have a gas fireplace in your home, safe operation is important. In particular, you need to consider the risk of carbon monoxide, or CO as it's also known. CO is a dangerous and deadly gas produced when burning fossil fuels like natural gas or propane. It has no smell, no taste, and no color. If you remove the glass in your fireplace to clean it and then don't reseal it properly, CO can seep into your home. The consequences can be serious. The easiest way to minimize the risk of accidental CO poisoning is to have your gas fireplace or any of your gas appliances checked once a year by a licensed gas contractor. In fact, any maintenance to your gas fireplace should be done by either a licensed gas contractor or a qualified technician. You can find one by looking under heating contractors in your phone book. If you must remove the glass from your fireplace, whether to clean it or for any other reason, make certain you follow these important safety precautions. First, before removing the glass, turn off the gas supply to the fireplace. Remember, it's never safe to operate a gas fireplace without the glass panel properly in place. Next, while the glass is still in place, inspect the gasket if you can. On some models of fireplaces, you may not be able to do this. The gasket is the soft material that provides the seal between the glass and the fireplace itself. Take care to note how the gasket looks when it's properly installed. Then, carefully remove the glass by following the instructions in your owner's manual. Clean the glass as required. Be sure to use a cleaner that's approved for fireplace glass panels. Using an improper cleaner could cause the glass to explode. Before reinstalling the glass, check the condition of the gasket. It's imperative that the gasket is in perfect condition, meaning one continuous piece of material with no gaps, no frays, loops, or missing pieces. Be careful. Gaskets can be damaged when the glass is removed. If this happens, a manufacturer's replacement must be reinstalled by a licensed gas contractor or qualified technician. If you find the gasket in good condition, replace the glass following the instructions in your owner's manual, ensuring that the gasket is properly sealed. After you have reinstalled the glass, turn on the gas supply to your fireplace and carefully light it. Let it burn for 5 minutes to allow any dust particles or other contaminants to burn off. Then smell and look. Any unusual odors could mean you have products of combustion and possibly carbon monoxide leaking into your home. Another indication of a leak is if you see wicks of moisture forming on the outside of your fireplace. If you suspect a CO leak, turn off the gas supply, ventilate the area with fresh air, and call a licensed gas contractor immediately. Another good idea is to install carbon monoxide detectors near where you and others in your home sleep. When buying a CO detector, look for the seal of a recognized testing agency, such as the Canadian Standards Association or the Underwriters Laboratory of Canada. These are a few simple but effective ways to keep your home and family safe from the threat of CO poisoning year-round. A safety message from SaskPower Gas Inspections.